Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Sense Worlds. Hope you guys are having a good day out there. I'm back to do another hair video, and today I am going to be doing the braid out versus my twist out. So this side is all braided up and this side is twisted, so I'm going to show you what each side looks like once I unbraid and untwist them. So first I'm going to start off with my oil, as usual. I'm going to get my hands oily, put some on my hair, try to minimize the frizz that's going to come along with taking these out. And I am going to start on the braided side, so I'm going to put my twisted side up for now. That can go in the garbage because that's knotted. So, yep. Gonna put my twisted side in a ponytail and then start unbraiding. Probably gonna sound weird, but I actually like my braid out more than I like my twist out on most days. This is what my hair looks like once I take my braids out.
Mommy, I'm here.
So now I'm gonna get started on my twist out. Maybe I'll put this side up. Thank you. this is what my twist outside looks like. And my bright outside. So, let me know down in the comment section what you think about both sides of my hair. Tell me what side you like best. Personally, I like my braid outside more because it isn't as short as the other side. It's still shrunk, but it's more stretched on the braid outside, so I like that side more. But my twist outside today is actually not that bad for some reason. I'm not sure why. Why is it so good today? So yeah, that's it for now. If this is your first time tuning in, thank you for clicking on this video. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button if you haven't done so already. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you for clicking on this video and welcome back. Bye for now, guys.